No, they did try to contest it with that blast cone. It just feels like Victory 5 are grasping for straws here. They even have the TP being burned from Longxing. They got the charm, but it was only on to On, who's drawn back in with that Fate's Call. Wei had to be able to flash away, but they got the double knock if they need to, and they got a huge door into the wall, and they are eviscerating Victory 5. This might even be a clean ace if they're able to chase down Longxing, chase down Mole, but they will be able to survive to tell another day.